Sri Lanka police officer, who handled top-level investigations against members of the previous Mahinda Rajapaksa-led government in power between 2005 to 2015. Nishantha Silva fled to Switzerland. Mahinda and his brother Gotabaya recently took charge as Sri Lanka's PM and President respectively. Silva was accused of conducting biased investigations against Rajapaksa family, a police statement said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.